Hey guys, today API fraud is being sold to you in the marketplace. That's right, the API, the American Petroleum Institute, the one that certifies that your motor oil meets the proper specifications and qualities, this way you don't destroy your engine. And some of these companies have went as far as using 30-weight engine oil in the bottle, but the bottle on the outside label states that it's a 5W30 engine oil. Not to mention the other problems such as the NOAC volatility scores and so forth are definitely wrong. Thank goodness the API, with their certification and their extensive audit that they're going to do in 2021, and they've done in previous years, but they're really going to step it up this year to make sure these companies are not going to get away with this. And as a matter of fact, since they've included them for me, I'm going to share these with you guys, so you'll know which engine oils you need to avoid. They're not just in the United States, they're all over the place, other countries as well. So I want you guys to check these oils out. The API's aftermarket audit program is going to be testing up to 1,300 packaged and bulk motor oils from around the world. This ensures marketers, distributors, installers, and consumers can all have confidence in the API certification. The API is making sure the newest certifications, API SP and the LSAC GF6A and LSAC GF6B, are a focus for 2021's testing. Last year, over 60% of the tests were for gasoline engine oils, and 40% of last year's were for diesel engine oils. All samples undergo elemental analysis, viscosity at 100 degrees Celsius, high temperature, high shear testing. They may also be tested for cold cranking, pumpability, volatility, gelatation, foaming, filterability, flash point, and shear stability. Product packages are checked to make sure they correctly display the API marks and carry product trace codes. Also, bulk oil receipts are checked for compliance. If a licensed oil doesn't match the physical and chemical data on file with the API will work with the license to evaluate the nonconformity and take appropriate corrective actions. Unresolved nonconformance issues are subject to additional enforcement. Actions may include termination of the license to display the API certification. Now, you remember some of these big brand name engine oils. So guys, they're checking these oils out quite often, and they better make sure that they meet the proper specifications. They'll go pick up oil that was sold by, say, Mobil 1 at Walmart, possibly. Then they'll take it back for testing and use it as a sample and compare it with what they have on file to make sure it matches what it's supposed to match. Now let's go ahead and take a look at some of these motor oils that, well, they've already shown that they were very dishonest. Sam's Full Sin, Sam's Synthetic Blend, Tip Top Sunito Racing, Tip Top Memento Racing. Sorry guys if these don't sound correct. Some of these oils are foreign. V60 Motorbike, V80 Motorbike. As you see, the viscosities do range from 520, 530, 540, 10W30, 10W40, and the region in which these oils are placed. So we have USA, Vietnam, Fort Wayne, Indiana, Detroit, Michigan, Elmwood, Connecticut, Detroit, Michigan, again for some other different oils, Lisbon, Connecticut, Northampton, Maine. We have Hinsdale, New Hampshire, and Buckland. So you need to check out all these motor oils, guys. This is unbelievable. We keep having this problem, and we'll keep having to update the list. As you can see, in the past, we've had similar situations. Not to mention, there was like 16 motor oils that were banned just in New Jersey alone with some other issues. We'll just leave it at that. Now guys, if you can give any great information, such as remember when the Dollar General put out that engine oil and there was a class action lawsuit? Well, I have a video on that as well. If you want more information, you can check it out, guys. Well, if you have any stories like that for us or information that we didn't include on some oils that people need to know about and the area in which they were sold, please give us all the details you can. Guys, I appreciate you sharing and your kindness with Nate's Interactive Auto.